Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to review for you the Imperial Home three-piece copper non-stick fry pan set from Home Depot. This three-piece set has a ceramic coating and is copper infused, meaning that everything should slip right off. The copper infused finish looks great and it cooks great. Should help your food get ready in no time. This pan set comes in an 8-inch, 10-inch, and 12-inch size. And it does have an induction bottom for induction cooking as well as gas and electric. The instructions say to wash with warm soapy water, rinse and wipe dry, and so we are going to do exactly that and then start cooking. The one thing that always sticks with us are scrambled eggs. So we are going to scramble some eggs for you. My daughter is very good at scrambling eggs, so we're going to let her test out this copper pan with a ceramic coating, which promotes a healthier lifestyle for those who want to eat healthier. For whatever reason, my daughter likes to cook with plastic utensils. Now, I do recommend a wooden spoon, but let's just see how she does, and let's also see how the non-stick surface does. The eggs seem to be sticking just a little bit here. Okay, I was wrong. They practically slide right out of this skillet. Scrambled eggs always stick for me, but these eggs are fluffy and look fantastic. So all we need to do now is just a little rinsing and wiping, and there you have it. The ceramic coating copper infused non-stick pan set from Home Depot. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.